Hey guys, welcome to another video, and today I'll show you how much of a difference does it make if you replace the regular mechanical hard drive with a solid state hard drive. Here I have the Samsung 750 EVO SSD. This is sort of a mid-range SSD. This is not one of those high performance SSD. This is the original OEM hard drive of my Acer laptop. So what I've done here is cloned all of the contents from the original hard drive onto the SSD. So this drive has the exact same contents as this regular mechanical hard drive. So first off, what I'm going to do is plug in the regular mechanical hard drive and we'll start the computer up and we'll see how long it takes for the laptop to boot up, and then I'll launch a couple of programs and we'll see how it performs. Now this is a 5th generation Core i5 laptop with 16 gigabytes of RAM, so we'll see how it performs. So I'm going to put the camera over here, and first off, it's the original hard drive. This is a Seagate hard drive. It shows here manufactured by Seagate Technologies, and like I said, this one came with my laptop pre-installed. So go ahead and install this. Alright, so you can see I've got my stopwatch over here, and I'm going to turn on the laptop and turn the stopwatch on simultaneously. And here we go. And this is with the regular mechanical hard drive. And we'll see how long it takes for this laptop to reach the desktop. Right, so it took around 1 minute 30 seconds for the regular hard drive to get to the desktop, but as you can see, it is still booting up. The icons have just started to appear in the taskbar, and if I press on the Windows key, it'll not open. Oops, it won't open simultaneously. So you can see it is still starting up. So this is one particular problem we have with mechanical hard drives, that its seek time is very low. As you can see, I've just clicked on this PC and it's still not showing up. There it is. And this is the same 1 terabyte hard drive which I was showing you. Still booting up though. It's been around 2 minutes 20 seconds. Alright, so I'm going to launch Chrome and right click on this PC. And you can still see it's really not that responsive. And if I open the Task Manager, minutes and it's still not responding properly. Yeah, it is very slow. Around 4 minutes, and I've just quit the Chrome web browser. Task Manager is still not up. There we go, and if I click on performance, you can see the disk usage is 100%. You know what guys, I'll go ahead and swap the mechanical hard drive out for the Samsung SSD. So I'll take that as 4 minutes of boot time. and you can see it's still over 80% being used. So let's shut this thing down and let me just replace the hard drive with the solid-state drive and see what kind of difference does it make. Alright, so I've replaced the hard drive with the SSD, and let me just get my stopwatch up and running. Here we go. And I'll try to turn this thing on simultaneously in 3, 2, 1. And immediately you'll notice how much of a difference is there in startup time, and you'll see how responsive all of the programs are. And this is with fast boot turned off, and you can see we're already on the desktop and it's been around 20 seconds. It is still booting up. And right now if I launch any program, say Word, it will launch up instantaneously. And let me just launch Photoshop also. Open this PC and you can see how responsive the computer is. And if I go to Device Manager, and it has booted up completely in around 1 minute. Go to Device Manager and check disk drives, and you can see Samsung SSD 750 Evo. Right, so you guys can see how much of a difference the SSD makes. You can see I have lots of programs installed on this thing. Basically a fully loaded laptop, and yeah, getting a SSD in place of a hard drive is totally worth it. Yeah, that's it guys. It does make a lot of difference. And you can see the program launch time is also instantaneous, and if I restart this thing, it should start up fairly quickly. I should have set a stopwatch. How long it takes for this thing to start up, around 30-35 seconds for this thing to restart. So guys, thank you for watching this video. I hope this video helps you out in buying a SSD, because if you want to speed up your computer, SSD is the right thing to install. Alright guys, so thank you for watching this video, and do stay tuned for more videos like these. See you all later.